Bunny runs, we're set to go. Ready? And away, Calden Capone was able to get out beautifully, speared through and got out by three in the early part. Brent Bale works to second, Danio's Luke driving the inside, then Merle Minnelli. Next, Rapido Gree from set the scene and back at the tail, Good Odds Punk, but down the back and the favourites off and gone, Calden Capone. Out by six or seven, Danio's Luke, and three away, Merle Minnelli. Then came Rapido Gree and set the scene, but up to the turn, and Calden Capone straight and well clear. Danio's Luke sticks on pretty well, but Calden Capone won it by about eight lengths. Second is Danio's Luke. Third close, Merle Minnelli, and set the scene, who got rocketed.